Alrighty, take two. Last video was not such a success. It disappeared on me. So, we're going to see what I can do by going down to my camp real quick. Return to my camp. What the heck? Someone shoot up my place? So currently, I'm trying to figure out what I can build with and what I cannot. This is a stash box, which I can get away with building you. A little violin down there. Set you there. Some Mothman stuff. It's a whole, ooh, not happening. It's a whole house. Currently setting up a trap because sometimes players like to come to other people's places and destroy their stuff. Not all the time, it doesn't always happen, so I'm going to go ahead and get this set up so that if somebody does decide they want to come mess with my stuff, they can think twice about it. Of course, I'm going to know it's here, so I'm going to be very, very careful not to be the guy that steps on his own trap. Say that, but I might still step on it because stuff happens. Bam. Now that was yeah, well, that's unfortunate. I currently Currently can't do anything of that sort, so that's okay. A lot of legendary modules. Note. Land for the hunting rifle. Height. Go ahead, leave my place and go take a look around. Hi. Done what I need to do. Nobody has a camp, huh? It doesn't hurt me, I got plenty of caps, so we should be fine while doing this. Oh well, that happened. Did I just spawn in the side of a... Discharge. What the heck? Oh. Alright, let's take a look at the weapon, see what I can get away with making. Give myself a hatchet. Can't do the machine gun yet. Hold up, that's right. I forgot. Modify my weapons. Let's see what I can modify it to. Currently nothing. Nothing. That explained a lot. Currently getting rid of all my stuff in here so that I have more room. So I have way too much stuff on me. So I don't need all this stuff in here. Should only need six stim packs. Repair kits. Put some of you away. Improved repair kit. Put you away because I currently can't do much with you. That's hella cool. Alrighty, time to get out of here and quit bugging this guy's house. I made a friend! Woohoo! Let's go level up. Let's see what we got. An archer, iron fist, dead man sprinting, licensed plumber. It's not bad. I think it's gonna be good for us. You now do one-handed melee. We do take a look at perception. I don't have a bow yet, so I can't utilize it. Look, bodyguards, 6 damage for each enemy, excluding you. Lone wanderer. Lone survivor. Plumber, your pipe weapons break less, spawn below. Need to open all my perfects. I didn't mean to do that. Open them all. Last one. Alrighty. Serpentipity, Lone Wanderer 2. Alright. We'll get 2 perk points per. Can't rank that up, but I can rank that up. Lone Wanderer 3. No, come on, dude. What did I do? Getting a little glitched. This video might be a short one. I know I spent most of my time running around. But didn't mean to do that. But keep the video relatively short, like a 30-minute-er this time, because the last time I did that, did I have super duper? Ooh, what is that? Oh, I have decided that it is best for me to not be in this vicinity. Yeah, we're gonna spawn anywhere but near a level 40 when I'm a level 8.
What?
I was in an area where there's level 40 creatures and I'm only a level 6.